The second labor challenges Hercules to kill another monstrous freak of nature. The dreaded nine-headed Hydra, a poison-spitting serpent that devours men in one bite. Hercules draws his sword and attacks. He slices through one of the Hydra's necks. Then another. Decapitating the monster one head at a time. But as soon as each head is cut off, two more grow in its place. This represents the human lust for pleasure, which the Greeks believe to be unkillable.
The more you attack it, the more you cut its heads off, the more heads you have to deal with.
Hercules needs a new strategy. Against this enemy, his success hinges on more than muscle.